27th of September, 2023. Donald Trump committed fraud for years, judge rules. A U.S. judge has ruled that Donald Trump committed fraud by overvaluing his assets.